Starting today, if you park on Main Street in downtown Greenville between 5 and 7 a.m. on Wednesdays, you could find a ticket on your windshield.
WYFF News 4's Allison Powell joined a crew this morning to find out why they need to keep the street clear.
We've all seen this truck on the road.
We want every week this street to be spotless.
That's why city workers sweep every day. But on Wednesdays between 5 and 7 a.m., their focus is on Main Street, downtown Greenville.
If there are vehicles parked on Main Street, then they are finding themselves having to weave in and out of traffic.
Starting today, city officials are enforcing an existing rule.
I think a lot of people don't realize that they're not supposed to park downtown on Main Street from 5 to 7 on Wednesday mornings.
This is Al. He operates the sweeper in downtown Greenville every Wednesday morning, and take a look at what it does. That's the reason cars can't park on the side of the road. It has to come really close to the curb to get all the leaves and garbage off the street.
Moore says they're pushing the message because not only is it dangerous for drivers, but early morning exercisers as well.
I've seen people run right past street closed signs, sidewalk closed signs. This is heavy equipment that we are using. It is blowing debris and trash in the air. We also have other employees on foot blowing debris. And so when you move into these work zones, it's extremely dangerous. Something could fly and hit you or damage your vehicle.
The affected area starts at the Hyatt and goes all the way to River Street. She says a better alternative for early risers, park on a side road or a garage. Just one more way you can help keep our city clean and pedestrians safe. Allison Powell, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.
Moore said city workers will be issuing warnings all of this month.
But starting next month, they may issue $10 tickets.